Hello again, Carlos here, and welcome back to another Doom Eternal. If you just give me one moment, let me take care of these two guys over there. Well, that was a clean shot. Anyway, where we last left off, we managed to make our way down this hole after destroying the statue that looks like Aluia Pierce. And now we're going to make our way to whatever location of NEKRAVOL is out there. And I don't think we're going to have to go back anytime soon. So we're just going to go further. But before I do so, make sure you leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe. And make sure you press the notification bell for any notifying info you want. So with that said, let's just check this map first. See how big it is. Not too big. Now let's see the challenge. Kill more than one enemy with a single blow with 5 times. More than one enemy. Perform a black back glory kill on a tyrant, as well as one for the left side of the archvile. I'm sure I'm going to be doing a lot of editing after doing multiple times of those. Yeah, sorry, I feel kind of not congested, but full. Had a large meal not too long ago. But enough said, let's head to this soul spire thing.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through into the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
But first, let's take care of this. I was going to do that one shot hit, but I guess not. And I don't think I'm going to do it because this thing's in the way. There we go. All done. And from the looks of this, this whole thing is locked up, so we can't go anywhere inside. But there's a secret on my left side. Also, those statues of the Maker Angels seems pretty suspicious. Anyway, there's the secret. So I'm gonna have to stand on this thing. I don't know why I'm not burned alive and all that. So let's just try to jump over there. Let's see if I can do this. Okay, I can. Good. There's the secret. Get them before they get you. From Wolfenstein 3D. The track. And a glory. A gore nest. Let me see if this actually worked. Just in case I get ready for the challenge. There we go. And that's done. There's more secret over there. Another life and that. And I feel pretty full. After eating a lot of meals, a barbecue, Master Toker, Token, I can't seem to talk right. Like somehow I'm trying to have a stroke. Alright, now let's go to the other side. Take care of this guy. Oh, there's another one right there. I don't see him. There you are. There we go. And there's the entrance over there. Perfect shot. So yeah, I had this large barbecue dinner to celebrate Mother's Day, and it's already full. Just can't speak right after eating all that. Damn it. Messed up. There we go. And there's more fight going on here. There. That's done. I don't think I could try to take care of this myself. If I have one. You know what? There we go. And there's a secret over there. Wonder where it leaves me. Oh, I sense no crystal. And looks like this is the last one, which is the ammo, so ammo for blood for me. And that takes care of all the sentinel crystals. Lucky me. What's going on over there? Kind of blue, but I want to see.
Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the con maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different.
Different leadership, huh? I kind of agree, since we already have our leadership and all. But enough said. We gotta take care of these guys for a moment. I'm gonna see if I can try to do that thing, one of the challenge. That's one. Oh, there's a Baron of Hell, so I'm gonna have to silence this video for a moment, just for my concentration. Alright, now we can silence this video now. Alright, now that's done, we can move on to our next area. But before we do anything, let's try to find more items that we've left behind. And I still have 3 more challenges to go in the first one. Still, this part of this area, from hell particularly, looks kind of similar. Seems similar to something from Quake instead of Doom. Although I am trying to reference that as maybe Doom 3. Whatever. But we found our first page. NEKRAVOL Part 2. Let's see the picture. Soul Spire. Seems pretty fancy to be located in hell. I'm guessing that this must be the Maker's personal room from NEKRAVOL of this tower. Or spire. Yeah, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, so sorry for my pronunciation. Oh, we found another secret. Dreadnought toy. And this thing. Let's see if this actually works. Now that was a close one. And there's another secret down there. Confetti Maker. Party mode free. Cheat code. I don't think there's nothing there, so down we go. So it's kind of like a medieval factory. And speaking of which, no time to chat. Gotta take care of these things. Yeah, this is gonna be one of those things. Thank you. Now that is done, despite trying to repeat this damn thing over and over, we took care of that. And we've already made two challenge. Again, despite trying to repeat the process that I died all the time. Alright, let's just see where I have to go. Yeah, and looks like there's where all the body parts and corpses fall down there. And they're still wiggling too. Where am I supposed to? Oh, there it is. The entrance or a way through. And we found another page. Feel the Eternal Flame, Part 2. Missed a few. Now let's see the picture now. Yep, looks like a human barbecue for hell. Human barbecue, hell barbecue. I can't tell which is the title of one of the levels. Oh well, we'll just figure it out sometime. Oh, there's another secret. Flesh and Metal. One of the track from 2016. There's a secret, another life, and map thing. Okay, you know what? Let me get my life back. Or get this toy, Tyrant, from that secret. Alright, but how do I get out? I guess not. There we go. Now let's see the map. The whole section of the map, all right. Just a few more floors to go.
The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the essence. They combine Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined, and created Ardued. With it they did wondrous things. Save worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it.
So it looks like those Makers managed to find a way to create the Argents using Hell itself and its sources. Got another token.
This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker could never set foot in Hell nor deep. Argent and Nure serve a great purpose to the Makers.
You know what, let me check back for a moment. See what this is all going on. Shine Whirlwind. Pushing all the souls. So I Guess this is a medieval factory of harnessing souls. Fuel the internal flame, part 3. And looks like the human soul has been drained out by this machine. Looks like their bodies are over there trapped inside the skull thing, while their soul's being harnessed with all the others. Too grimish. There's another life I didn't see. And there's also a secret I missed. I can't get... Oh my god. Try this again. A jumpy turn. There we go. And this is the Archvile toy. Now we can go. Nope, I can't. Okay, there it is. What's... Ooh. A giant sea floating full of souls. Looks like Hades' river, similar to Hercules. From the movie Hercules, I meant.
This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Maker siphoned energy from the dead. It is an unholy union. It cannot stand any longer.
Right. Let's see what's behind this thing. And I'm beginning to hear gunfire. Looks like there's war going up there. One way to find out. Go into this thing. Going up, I guess. And I believe there's a mancubus somewhere. Yes, right there behind me. Oh, great. Lost a life. Jesus Christ, what's going on? I already lost a life because of this thing. This is going very chaotic. And I'm beginning to hear the revenant someplace. Where are those mancubus? I don't see them. Did it just disappear like that? Well, I guess I can go back up. Let me just check around here first before we go any further. I kind of like... that is a very bloody red tree. So it looks like this is the... this is the hellish part of this place. And jumping off from theirs was a mistake. Looks like I'm gonna have to go up. Oh great. Another one of these eyes things. You know what, I'm gonna do this. That's done. I'm pretty sure there's another one. And looks like that opens that door, so now we're gonna have to go in there. And just get all these stuff out of the way. Okay, that's good. All right, take me up.
Get to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world.
And there's more secret here and there. That's it. So let's do that. Ooh, and I'm pretty sure, and we also have ourselves another tyrant. And this is going to be a pretty tense battle. Missed him. So let's just try to make this smooth as best I can. This guy's went in there. All right, just like before, I'm gonna have to silence this part. Just not yet. Alright, looks like there's some climbable object over there, so I'm guessing that there's a secret there. Thank you. That's a done deal for you, guy. But we're not out of the woods yet. Finally, now that all of your friends is already dead, I'm going to free you. You're free. So there's nothing there for you. Okay, I'll see you later then. No goodbyes. Yeah, screw you then. And let's go do the other one. And I believe there's a secret over there too.
Come, the icon of sin. You must hurry.
And you're free. Let's just go explore around to see if there's anything we missed. Oh, there's something over there, actually. Ooh. I'm guessing that there's something over there that we didn't get. Let me check something real quick. Gotta open this thing. Let's just check around this. Hold up for a sec. Let me go back. Oh. And we got ourselves another disc. And this. Let's just check back before we go any further. Just give me a moment. I'm just looking around. Yes. Well, sort of. I still don't have enough. I already got my health, but now I gotta find more ammo for my shotgun. Usually these barrels spawn, but I don't think they do. Okay, now that's everything, we can go on to this vortex thing and head to Erdak to see what it looks like and stop the Maker from waking up the Icon of Sin. And there you have it. Everything is complete. Nice. Now, despite some taking too long for this to process, I've already completed everything I needed to do. So that's done. Oh, and yes, I also changed that logo for my Slayer thing. So, that concludes our video for today. So, thank you again for watching. And as always, make sure you leave a like, thumbs up in other words, comment down below, and subscribe. And make sure you press the notification bell in case you want to be notified for anything. So, until then, I will see you again in the next video. Also, happy Mother's Day.